Hi, I'm Dr. Adam Saucedo, and I get a lot of phone calls, emails, I get texts that tell me how amazed people are at the pain relief they're experiencing from power strips. And often they ask me, how is this? How can power strips provide the pain relief that I'm experiencing? So I want to explain exactly how that happens. Power strips have an element in it called germanium. You can see it in the periodic table. Something that's interesting about germanium is that it has optical properties. In fact, germanium is transparent to heat. In the same way that glass or my glasses allow for white light to flow through it, germanium allows heat to flow through it. So we put germanium in the power strip, and when you apply that to the skin, the heat that rises off the body, heat from the sun, heat from the environment, all of this heat goes in and through the germanium. And as it does so, two things happen. That energy is bent and redirected toward the body, and heat is broken down into its component parts. The most important part is the long wave heat. So this long wave heat actually is refracted back into the body and it penetrates into the tissues. And what's special about it is that it's capable of penetrating to a level of about 10 centimeters. Now we have images, we have infrared images that show exactly this process occurring. We show images before a power strip is applied and we can see that the heat is rather low. We apply power strips and shortly after that we see that the energy rises. Well, all of the vessels in that tissue volume actually dilate. And it's that dilation with blood flowing to that area that causes an increase in heat. That increased heat that continues to be there as long as you wear a power strip causes biochemical processes, causes neurologic processes to occur that come together and create an environment to relieve